Hey everybody, it's Derry. Today I'm gonna be doing part four of the day in the life. So if you guys can see, Rebecca, Sarah, Michaela, and Grace are sleeping. I do have to upload the part three of the day in the life part. Or I already uploaded part two and part one, so if you guys can go ahead and see that. So yeah. So I have my Play-Doh right here. I got a new Play-Doh today. So yeah. This goes my door. So I've got colors. I got white, blue, red. This doesn't look red to you guys, but it is because it looks pink. This is probably bad lighting. I don't know. Yeah, it's probably bad lighting. So this is actually red. This is orange. And I got yellow here. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna be making their snack because you're supposed to have a snack sometime around here. I just came from the neighborhood Walmart, so that's how I got the Play-Doh. I told my mom that I wanted to get the food makers, like the Play-Doh food makers, but she said no because we didn't have enough money. And my dad, I asked him, he said no because he only had $2. So that's why I didn't get the Play-Doh food makers. So I was like really mad and sad. But I was only got Play-Doh and I don't want that. I don't want something else. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the Play-Doh. And I do need to put it in to the thing. But since I'm not really like doing that right now. I do need like the thing, my box for the food. I guess what's her name? I'm just gonna put this in here. I'm not really doing it now because we are gonna go to the park, which I'm not gonna use that. But I am going to. So I need to get this out. So I haven't thought the food then. Or the snacks that I'm making for them. That's why I'm not taking out the plate on that. But I don't even know where the plate is. Where's the plate? I have no idea where I put the plate. Oh, here it is. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'm gonna be right back.
I'm back. So I got the pre-tended bone. So, I know what I'm going to feed on this honey, but I don't know what I'm going to feed on, we got Michaela and Grace, so I don't know what I'm going to feed now. I might just feed them some berries. Yeah, I'm gonna feed them some berries, guys. I'm gonna feed them some blueberries. So. Alright, so I'm gonna be feeding Sarah some fries. I did feed Sarah for lunch some chicken nuggets. Yes. 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 I'm doing something.
I have to put it right here. This is my Play-Doh because I told you guys to spot it. Looks like I can make a donut out of it. This is pretty much big. Now that I'm using big piece of plate, even though it's not a piece, it's just like that. I just need it. Cut it. It looks like a big piece of cheese. No, I don't cut it yet. Alright. And then take the excess.
I might just cut it a little bit because I don't want it to be that tall. Hopefully she eats this pretty good. I am flattening it out some because I don't want it to chew. I don't want it to be too thick because it won't fit between and her mouth. I'm just gonna put them on top. So I guess your fries are done. There's about like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But there is one that's like really big. But it's okay. Guess so. There's her fries. So I have decided with the girls. What Michaela and Grace are gonna have for dinner. They're gonna have a hamburger, and yeah, they're just gonna have a hamburger. And I guess what's her name is gonna have meat. Okay. Guess. Sarah's gonna have meat. And it's gonna be the red color. But I am still using the old Play-Doh that I have because I don't have the colors. I need the bottle top to make the berries. Good berry. Also a good berry. It's also a berry. That's also a good berry. Also a good berry. Also a good berry. Also a good berry. That one's awesome. That one was perfect. One more. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 berries. Big girls, so they eat pretty much big things. These big berries. That was my finger. I guess with that. There we go. So I'm done with all of their I want to feed what's her name first? Sarah first. She's probably really hungry. So I got her. She's just going to the side. And then I'm also going to change her afterwards. Get her to feed. Stop. Doesn't mean I have to like break it. And then feed her. It's like way too long. And like really long fries. So yeah, she's not really eating these fries really well. Really well. I'm just not gonna feed them because I know they're probably not really that hungry. So they did. Couldn't eat so much, so. I'm gonna go ahead and just insert the paper. Because I don't even know what's wrong with them. Or her, because she's not really eating these fries as well. Probably just because she has stuff in her. So, I don't know, but she's just not really working like I want her to. Because she's not eating that very well. That's my girly board. But I'm still going to upload this video. It's supposed to be part 4. I think I'm like fast asleep, so I'm wake up. So guys, I really didn't like this one, but if you guys want to watch it, you can go ahead and watch the other one. I guess just like when I get like really hungry, I'm like really bored. I don't know, because I am really hungry, so I guess I'm like really bored. So I guess now, whenever I get really hungry, get really bored. That's sick. Please, she's it's probably not gonna work now. In a little bit. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. You guys subscribe. Bye.